do we always gotta run away? When we wind up in the same place, it's like we're looking for the same thing. Same thing, yeah.
Makeup. I'm gonna do ASMR this morning. But I'm gonna talk a little bit quiet because my husband and my little baby, they're still sleeping, and it was a little rough night, so I don't wanna wake them up. But good morning. I decided to vlog today because I haven't vlogged in a while and I really like to vlog in. I haven't vlogged any of like my son being born or anything like that because that's kinda hard again. But I really like the memories and I wanted to make some more and have them documented because I was thinking about it the other day. I was like, oh, I don't have any video of Titus on my YouTube. So yeah, today is Sunday. We're going to church and I'm just getting ready. I haven't decided if I want to wear this shirt. Also, if you ever have like a pot of lip balm, you have nails on. This is the method. Anyways, so yeah, we're going to church this morning. It's like Titus's third time going to church. And he's done pretty well. He really likes the car seat and the stroller, so he just, as long as I can get his eating schedule right, he sleeps pretty much the entire time. Sometimes he fusses, but if we like rock the car seat, he does pretty well. So you're in my cabinet right now, so if I'm like going to the side, it's to see myself. I'm gonna do something a little light. I already moisturized. I'm gonna wash my face. Like, I just got out of the shower. I hear my baby. He's fussing. Dang it. Hurry. Oh, I might be done for. But what I do for like my everyday makeup, even though I don't really wear makeup every day, but if I'm going somewhere, I like to put on a little something so I feel like I have my life together a little bit. I do a little bit of concealer because my skin has been like a lot better lately. But I've actually been trying because I saw this one girl on TikTok. I have no idea. Dr. Bao? I don't know, but it's called skin cycling. So if you like search it on TikTok, she'll pop up. I think her name's Whitney, but I can't tell you if that's right. But I've been doing skin cycling because it's been really bad. But I've also been eating really bad ever since my pregnancy because I've wanted is a freaking cheeseburger. You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, he's fussing. He's just had a rough night, and therefore, I've had a rough night. So concealer. I'm almost done. So I'm gonna put like my liquids on first. Oh, I'm so white, like I barely got out in the sun this summer because if you don't know, my baby, he's 1 month old. So I just had him in August, so he's a summer baby. And I did get out a little bit, like towards the end. It was just so dreadful getting out. It was so humid and hot. And then like the healing process, it was all through August. So I was like inside because I couldn't swim or anything like that. That's dumb. Okay, I'm gonna actually go like this because I'm over here. Smart, Kim. Good job. Am I like super blown out? Like, can you even see anything changing to my face? Like, I don't look super, I have like sun color to my face, I promise. I haven't vlogged in so long. I don't even know what to say to you guys because I'm like, I normally am all by myself like at this time because I like try to wake up early and then like whenever he's done eating, Eric can get ready and the camera gets ready. He's still sleeping because his shift in the night, because I pumped during the day and he has like one bottle during the night. His shift was rough. Like, Titus did not want to go to bed and it ran into my shift. So I just ended up feeding him and like, he just did not want the bottle for some reason. And I think it's because it was a little like old and he just didn't want it. So There have been. We have a new system going on, okay? And I'll tell you how it goes. Yeah. After I get ready, I'm going to church with my sister. This is her first time coming, I think. First or second. But I'm excited for her to come this time because my favorite pastor is now the head pastor. And he's just so funny and he's like so relatable and he's not like afraid to really say what he thinks. Like, he's not afraid to really lay down and tell you the truth, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, and I think she's gonna, actually I think she texted me. We're gonna get some Starbucks. It's my first time having the fall drinks because I don't think fall starts until September. So put down in the comments if you think otherwise, but fall does not start till September. So I'm gonna have my favorite, drink, which is the pumpkin cream cold brew and maybe a pumpkin loaf, but I don't know if that's too much. Okay. Yeah. Anyways, sorry if you hear him crying. He just has a bellyache and Cameron's trying to do whatever. Because he does say, I'm not neglecting my baby. Cameron's done. Don't come at me. It's crazy how you can tell the different cries of your baby, like if they are uncomfortable, if they're hungry, and if like they're sad, or if they're just wanting to be held. Because I've noticed that one lately. Like, he actually wants to be like held, and sometimes I'll pick him up and sometimes I'll wait a little bit because I don't want him to, you know, like get used to being held and not want, and then like gain independence or gain reliance on me, you know what I'm saying. So yeah, I'm just gonna do like, I just do like a little light eyeshadow just for some color, and I really like doing underneath of my eyes, but I don't put bottom mascara on. I don't know if that's weird, but that's what I do. I lighten up the inner corners because, girly, you know, like 4 hours of sleep, maybe a bit more, I don't know. And then under the brow bone, I have pretty like structured brows, so I just normally do a gel, and there's an eye booger. That's gross. I hope you can't see that. Gross. Which, where is my eyebrow gown? Yeah, so I got a couple things going on today, so that's why I decided to vlog. So it's not like so boring, but I think we're gonna have like a little Sunday reset, clean up the house, because we've been so busy, go, go, go this week. It looks like my mirror's so low. It's a mess, sorry. I really like to vlog. I just hate editing. It takes so long. Especially because like I want it to be really nice and like entertaining. So like it takes me longer because I just want it to be good, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know, I've been like watching YouTube a lot. Like, I had this phase where like I watch a lot of Netflix and watch shows, and then I'll be on YouTube, and I've watched this new YouTube. She's not new, but like I followed her a long time ago, and then I recently saw that she had a kid. And like I can relate to her a lot more now, and like her vlogs are so chill and like 30 minutes long, and I love it. Like, I love watching them that long. I guess I can just write it down. It's just so long, and like it's so humid outside, so it won't look like this in an hour. So it'll be like a frizz ball. Anyways, okay, I'll catch you later, whatever. Probably Starbucks, I don't know. Also, let me know what you get from Starbucks because I love new recipes. Okay, my baby needs me.
You're okay.
Today's like the first cold day. And I say cold, it's like 70 degrees. And it's been like 90 degrees, you know what I'm saying? He's gonna wear something kind of cutesy because he's just been wearing like onesies that are like boring. You can't see really anything. That might fall. It's okay. It looks okay. Are you making this arm? Arms are the hardest, I swear. At least this is stretchy, like I can actually get him through this. I have to go get Starbucks, just me and you babies. Because Daddy just now got in the shower, and my sister just texted me saying,
she don't think she's going to make it to be early. And we have a really good habit of being late to church. So that's why I'm the glue. And I get ready first because I have to take care of the whole flock. Huh, bud? This is so cute. I can't. Oh, I just can't. Oh my gosh. Hey, you're fine. It's okay. All right. Mr. Titus. Titus Lee. All right. It fits you pretty good, huh? This is Titus. This is outfit. Here. This outfit. Hey, baby boy. Good morning. Can you say good morning? Morning. Could you say good morning? Could you say hi? Give me a smile. Give me a smile.
He never smiles. I guess he's still young for that.
He smiles like every once in a while.
Oh. And his master is a mess, don't look.
First sip of a fall drink.
What's the review?
Is it good?
It's good. It's good. Yummy.
Cam's already got his little mustache hair on his cup.
Now, all kinds of stuff, and my most recent fixation, that's a weird one. I'm gonna, it's not, if you like this, it's not weird, because I'm not doing it.
I drive and luckily found one. It was a really good spot. So I finally found one.
Ooh, look at that.
Go piggyback. Oh, God.
You know what? I'll put my feet on your feet.
Right? I don't know.
One foot
on.
Oh,
my God.
Oh.
Oh,
my gosh.
Oh.
You're such a... Oh. Oh. Oh.
So every morning, I look atrocious, sorry. Every single morning, she does this new thing where she'll take out Titus's bath toys. Like, those are her new things. And we call, me and Cameron, we call them her babies. Because she'll literally carry them around everywhere and, like, leave them everywhere. Yeah, those, and it used to be these little greenery that I had hanging up, but she literally tore it up, and now they're her babies. We call them her babies. So we kept like a couple of them because there was like tens of them. So many. Good morning, you guys. It's the next day. I kind of forgot to vlog yesterday because I haven't vlogged in so long, but I just got out of bed and put my clothes on. Titus is in the bathroom, like swinging with, well, Cam's in there and he's not screaming, so that's good. And every morning I have this like little basket that I transfer from my room to the living room, like just full of stuff that I need for Titus and me, like my pumps and like burp cloths and gripe water and pacifier, you know the drill. And I think he's crying, so I'll update you in a second. What am I about to do? Mooney. This is the cat that drags these things out here. Spumoni. Meow. Let me see. She loves the water and always hates when Cam goes in there. She loves Cam too much. Hello, honey. Did you go potty? It's cold outside. Look at it. So nice. Come inside. Marlo. Hey, come on inside. I'll keep this open. Some fresh air, huh? Marlo and Steel. Steel. Hi, baby. Let me pet you. He doesn't let me pet him all the time. Let me pet you. Hey! Frigger.
Oh, I just fed Titus and he seems pretty awake already. Did I just say I fed him? Gosh, baby brain is dumb. But I set up this little tummy time area with the black and white book. So this is like the first book I've put out for him. So I'm gonna see if he likes it. He's a month and a week old. So we'll see. It's really dark in here. So we just woke up. It's like 7 a.m. Yeah, so pretty usual morning for us. So let's see if he likes it.
How you doing? Are you doing okay? Oh, seems like you're doing all right.
All right, I don't know how long he'll last because sometimes he gets, like if he's in a certain mood, he'll be there forever and then he'll fall asleep or he'll get fussy and be like, Mommy, why'd you leave me here? But I'm gonna read my book. I've been like on and off wanting to read. So me and Cameron, well, Cameron, he started like whenever he wakes up, that's when he reads. So I'm gonna sit over here, watch him right there. Cameron's gonna sit right there, so it's fine. But this is like my reading spot and his is on the couch. So what I'm reading is called The Mind-Gut Connection. Looks like that. I really like it so far. It's just how the hidden conversations with our bodies impact our mood, our choices, and our overall health. And it's so true. And I got my Bible right there. And I will read a little bit of that. Oh my gosh, wait, look. I think he's actually looking at it. Oh. My sweet baby, he's so cute. What is up with this exposure? How do I fix that? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Whoa. I'm gonna break my lip. Right now, before I like get up and going, like I think I'm gonna do some yoga and clean up a little bit, tidy up a little bit, because we did tidy a little bit of the house yesterday, but there was like some other stuff that I wanna get done. Anyways, we're gonna go grocery shopping today, like a little bit, but like one of my favorite things to do is go on the Target Circle app and then look at all of their like coupons or like codes, because if you save them and you put your phone number in at checkout, it automatically does the coupons. So before I get up and going, while I'm like still like relaxing, like this is the first time I'm seeing my phone, I'm like going through my notifications and then I'm doing my coupons and Titus is just hanging out there. So that's what I'm doing now. There's a little hack if you didn't know that, because I did not know that. And I love looking at coupons. I love coupons. Have you guys ever seen like the one coupon show, extreme couponing? Oh my gosh, that was the best. Let me know if you've seen that, because that's what I feel like. I love coupons. I love finding them deals, you know what I'm saying? So let's know if I find anything. Thank you.
The green pieces, this is like her original baby. Okay, here you go, mommy. All right, baby, go right now. All right, take two.
So I just wiped down those chairs. That's where Marlo likes to lay. So I have to wipe them down a lot, actually, because like the hair gets in the crevices and like it just gets dirty. So I just wiped down those, and I'm not wiping down my other surfaces because I already did that. And I just wanna make a disclaimer because I don't wanna like show that I'm tidying up, but I don't like wipe down anything else. So, yeah, I've already, yesterday, we've already, like, I already wiped down that and that and that. And we just kind of, like, tidied it up, the general area. And then we've already done this, too. Like, we already done the dishes. I need to take the dishes out of the dishwasher. What the heck? There we go. But my sister came over and she helped me do some chores. So she actually did the dishes. Cameron is out working. And whenever he gets home, that's probably when we'll go shopping. I'm very excited about that because I already saved all my coupons. Yeah, so I did my yoga. I did some reading. I might read some more. I'm getting lunch with a friend, which I'm super excited about because we haven't been. We're going to Red Robin and Moni. We're going to Red Robin and we haven't been to Red Robin in so long. And the last time we went, we had like these really cute Snapchat memories. So I'm really excited to go and get their sweet potato fries because their sweet potato fries are so good.
These leggings are from TJ Maxx, but I think they're the 90 Degrees by Reflex brand, and then this is a thrifted Carhartt long sleeve men's shirt. And I feel like you can't wear tan leggings without a black top, so this is like what I wanted to wear. And since I'm going out to lunch and we're gonna go shopping, it's easy just to like slip Titus under here and feed him. Like whenever I'm at, so like wearing big tops are my thing right now. And then I'm probably gonna slip on sandals because it's like the high is 70 degrees today, so it's like gonna be breezy and cold, but I know it's still kind of like warm, so I might put on some sandals. I really want the I used to call them potato shoes. They're the Birkenstock like closed-toed shoes. You know what I mean.
Because I really like Crocs. I'm a Croc girl. I feel like I've been telling you guys to put stuff in the comments a lot. So put in the comments if you're a Croc girl. Alright, I'm going to put a little bit of makeup on because I look like this. A little tired. It's crazy what a little bit of mascara and concealer can do. It's 10:30. Let me know if you're like one of those people that after a certain time, I'm like, now it's too late to eat breakfast. I had a coffee and then I just got busy and I was too late for breakfast. Even though I'm meeting for lunch at, well, maybe I'll have a little bit of something.
This is Anna. She's my bestie and I already ate my burger. She already ate her burger. Was it good?
It was okay.
What would you rate it?
5.5.
Me too.